God is great.
Is it that simple?
God is great. Don't get no simpler than that, bro.
Did you know that? I mean, everybody knows it, but the way you know it now, did you know it before that incident took place?
You can know it all you want, but until you got to pick up that cross that you can't carry, and he picks it up for you and carries you and the cross, then you know.
I think you know what you're supposed to do. Deep down inside, I think everybody does. And a lot of people just don't go after it, you know? And like most people start out, they say, I want to be a this, but I'm going to get that to make sure I have something to fall back on. Yeah. And what you're doing is you're setting yourself up for failure because you're going, there's a possibility that I'm going to fall back.
Just that simple.
And when you put that out there, then you fall back. But if you just say,
all you got to do is get out the way.
You usually get your stuff the way you want it, man.
Basically, those two legends in the game just gave us everything we know in two words. God and faith. If you don't have faith in God, and you don't have faith in yourself, it won't happen. Nothing will happen. You got to have faith in God, faith in yourself, hard work, and then let God take care of it. Hard work just basically makes sure that whatever you want, you putting forth the effort to get it. And whatever happens from there is God's manifestation for what he wants your life to be. God, faith, hard work, boom. Your life will be everything that you need it to be. Because it's through God's eyes, through God's blessing. Champ's Corner.